level, Ty.
Hope you're having as much fun as me,
bro.
whatever. You free?
Ooh, the Mercedes-AMG GT? Oh, am I right? Of course I'm right.
You got it. And another chance to show the lake what this garage is all about.
Hit me up with the location, and I'll start turning some heads.
Done. Oh, and don't forget I'm ordering in tonight.
Hey, drop the Mercedes off.
Yeah, customer was stoked. Great work deserves great food. So deep dish of noodles. Or maybe that new place. Balama Ramen?
Holden Parker III's place? You know what they serve there, right?
Rich, spicy noodles and party miso broth?
All topped off with low fat, high protein, choice cuts of llama.
Oh, right. Maybe not then. Later, kid.
Okay. Bye, Rydell.
Reckless driver in my...
Rydell caught me up on how close you and Yaz were. I didn't realize you two were such good friends before. It's kinda intense.
I mean, yeah, we were like a family. And it wasn't easy for Rydell when Yaz split.
Couldn't have been easy for you either.
It's complicated, I guess.
Well, if you need anything, I'm here for you. I can do all the standard best friend stuff, but no small talk. I'm not that kind of best friend. Actually, is this small talk... tricked my cold heart into feeling friendship for you. Go make us some cash. Laters!
Okay. Bye, Tess.
I think we found him!
Thank you. Looks like the OP came to play.
Chasing down the suspects.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Corona Night 5. Y'all have a great day and peace out.